Thank you. Was yet I Luca! There you are.
Croy.
What are you doing here?
Nothing really, just thinking about how I've become a holy maiden.
Is it tough, being a maiden and all?
No, not at all. It's actually pretty fun. If something ever happens, Lady Cloche is there to help me out.
Sounds like it's going well.
Yep. But now that I see it, it's amazing.
Huh?
Metaphalica, the green land. I see it, but I still can't believe it.
I know what you mean.
Now that I think about it, it all began here. We created a false Metaphalica, and I became the land. You tried so hard to save me that time, too.
That I did.
Why?
Huh?
I still regret it. And now that I really like you, I regret it even more. I was using you. I tricked you, you know? So, why did you risk your life to save me after all I've done?
What can I say? I like you.
But I used you. I lied to you.
I swore to myself that I would always protect you.
But that was like over 5 years ago.
It doesn't matter how many years it's been. And after all we've been through together, I like you even more.
Croy.
I don't care what you thought. All of that is in the past. What I came here to tell you today is, Luca, I love you. I want to be with you forever. I never want to leave your side.
Croy, you're making me blush.
You always try to play it off. How do you really feel?
Loved you. Being with you was always a lot of fun. I was happy. I want to be with you forever, too. Croy?
Yeah?
Can I lie on your lap?
Sure, I guess.
It's so comfortable.
Huh. You seem like the type who lets people sleep on your lap, but not the other way around.
Well, now that I think about it, I've never really depended on others. I always felt alienated from Mom, and all of my friendships were only skin deep. I never imagined having a lap to sleep on. I guess I just treated everyone like a pawn. I shouldn't be revealing my dark side to you, but I feel like I can tell you anything. And now, my feelings toward people have completely changed.
Luca. I felt hardships and betrayals, and that's why I acted as I did. But I was never offended by it. I just assumed that's how you were. You always seemed hurt.
What?
Whenever I saw you, you looked pained and lonely. I didn't know what to do to help. I figured if I was your boyfriend, I could at least help you blow off some steam.
Croy.
Luca, am I by your side now? Am I next to you, supporting you, protecting you? Are you reassured? Can you say everything, the truth, what you really want? That's the the kind of relationship I want to have with you. Where we can be ourselves and be as one.
Thank you, Croy. I always felt alone. I locked myself up in my own lonely prison. But you let me out.
Luca?
I can say it now. You are a precious person. I could never live without you. Please, Croy. Don't ever leave me alone.
That'll never happen.
Always stay with me.
I'll be there for you. All the time.
Thank you. Croy, let's stay together forever and ever. This is so big!
Amazing. Is it not? It is the biggest one I've ever seen in my whole life.
It's so pretty!
Kokona, please listen. The heart of Gaia is capable of saving the entire world.
Really?
I came from a place beyond Metaphos. My purpose was to obtain Metaphalica, the theory behind land creation.
I see. So that's why you were our enemy and then our ally and stuff?
Correct. My interest had nothing to do with the course of this world. Land creation is not only about giving birth to a piece of rock. As you can see when you look at Metaphalica, this land is alive. Once it is born, it is full of life, has cycles, and follows the order and structure of this world. It is the heart of Gaia that gives birth and runs this land with its own free will.
So this heart of Gaia thing can give birth to life?
That is correct. It can play the tune of our feelings at a much higher level of emotion. Even our planet, Alciel, has a heart of Gaia as well.
What? The planet has one too?
Yes, it is a larger, much higher level heart than this one. But history states that this world's heart was shattered at the end of the first era. And ever since, this planet has no water on its surface. Not a single plant grows on the land. But if every person on the planet sings together, we may be able to save it. Like the people of Metaphos, giving birth to this small land of Metaphalica. Kokona, stand in front of me. Yes, like that, and face me. We ya ah cranny dolly yora.
We ya ah cranny dolly yora.
That's
Kokona, I have a favor to ask of you. Take this and go to the tower that Tyrion manages. There, I want you to meet with my counterpart, Halva Stasha, and give it to her.
Wait, isn't that where Lod was from?
That is correct. You remembered.
Huh.
I had planned to go there myself, but I must return to the tower that Ioria maintains.
So, you're going home?
Yes. There is a reason why I asked you. It is because you are IPD positive. According to my friend, Ravatel management on the Tower of Tyria is quite thorough. The society is completely ruled by Ravatels. Any human outsiders are immediately detained.
Sounds scary.
As for Ravatels, they are warmly welcomed. And you are strong. You are a Ravatel, yet you are highly skilled at physical combat. In a worst-case scenario, if something were to happen, I am confident you can get out of it.
Me?
This request will lead to saving the entire world. Please cooperate with me.
Desires us to be here? Is this new land still a world that is needed by this planet? Enja, what do you think?
That's a foolish question.
Huh?
Of all people, Freylia, you? I have a question for you. Why am I here?
Because
you need me to exist.
Yes.
Metaphalica was born into this world. Because this world needs it to exist. Don't you agree? Well, that's what I think.
I'll give you endless good.